I just grind this down and got this in. I grind this down. This is a 36 volt, 1000 watt electric motor. And this is a sprocket. Tooth sprocket. I had to grind this down in the inside, right in there, and grind this down so that I can get this in there. I just got to drill a hole in there. Then I did it all with this. Yeah!